Hey everybody, ChristopherOdd here. Welcome back. This is XCOM 2 Operation Swamp Saga with our six-man specialist team. Six-man and woman, I should say, specialist team. Heading out to Operation Swamp Saga. I'm just trying to decide if I want to take one mimic beacon just in case. And if we do, who do we take it on? Looch, maybe? But I kind of feel like, you know, if you're not going to shoot, why is that, you know? Then we must have a really good reason, and then maybe carrying the mimic beacon's not bad. I don't know. Yeah, let's do it like this. Okay, Skinner, Looch, Rainham, Reed, Hoggins, McRitcherson, the fourth, and your six gremlins. Let's do this.
Deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
We're moving to take out a high-security advent installation operating out of this region. Intel from the Resistance suggests this facility is conducting research critical to the Avatar project. Once in position, approach the designated target and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance and level that facility.
Here we go.
Menace 1-5. Target coordinates are locked in.
This is going to be a challenge, I think.
And place the X4 charges.
I don't believe that this is going to be a cakewalk by any stretch of the imagination.
Affirmative. Moving out. Position confirmed.
Moving to designated coordinates.
All right, that's right. Jack, Deadpool, Hoggins.
Moving out.
We're just gonna stay tight here.
On the move. Got it covered.
I got my eyes. Oh God. The ground's already shaking. What a great sign. This is gonna go great.
Roger that.
Okay. Sasquatch, come on up.
Okay.
Closing on
Looch,
target position now.
Get ready to show him how it's done.
Closing on target position.
I need your
now.
Wisdom and
on the move.
Unrelenting guidance.
Closing on target.
Even though that
now.
Really means nothing.
On overwatch.
What I just said.
Overwatch.
We need ya, is what I'm trying to say.
We've got movement.
Okay, so let's bring Sasquatch up.
Moving out.
Nothing still.
Headed there now.
That makes oh hello, look at this. We got action over there.
Moving to position.
Yeah, we've got action here. Three Archons. That's could be worse. Could also be significantly better.
Got it.
Let's grab this tree. I'm hoping we don't find another group here, though.
Enemy sighted.
Yeah, and that was some bullshit. Damn it. I knew it was gonna happen. Okay. We're still fine. We're still okay. I'm gonna bring Skinner way over. Bring Reed up a bit.
Designated position.
Richardson. Sorry, Mick Richardson the fourth. And then I wanna get away from that group there. Like really badly.
Roger that.
Well, might not have that option. I'm sure as hell gonna be patient though.
Affirmative, moving out.
Do we go for the full-on, like, totally surround them approach?
move.
I don't think so.
10-4.
Let's get Rainham up.
That's affirmative.
Deadpool could maybe come over here. Let's do that.
On the move.
And I think this is
Overwatch. I'm on it.
As far away as we're gonna get for right now. Okay, good. They're leaving. That's what we wanted. We just need them to leave a little bit more.
I'm on it.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Scanning. Affirmative.
Covering now.
These guys aren't going anywhere. Okay, this is good. Now we engage. Now, should we just do a standard Overwatch thing and hope for the best? Like, Hodgins actually... Or Hoggins doesn't have the greatest aim of all time, does he? 80? Against these things, it's kind of questionable. Oh, can we see him? Is he in range? Yeah, he's still in range. That is not cool. Let's give her one more go here. I hate to do it, but... No, we're not gonna get... I don't think we're gonna get far enough away. Let's see, maybe if I go here...
Rolling.
Then technically... They're not there anymore, so...
Scanning.
Let's Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
I'm gonna bring Hoggins up here in Overwatch. It's a little questionable. And then Richardson. I think we'll Overwatch you as well.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
And we'll keep Skinner just in case.
Dodge this!
Could be Guardian Patrol here. Let's see. The thing is, their chances to hit aren't great. I could have probably rearranged, like, more of the weapon upgrades a bit. Oh, he fucking executed. First shot. That's outstanding.
Hostile neutralized.
Come on, guys. No guardians kicked in.
Big deal.
Well. Okay. So we could take this shot. But I think what we'll do is we'll give Skinner the aid protocol and have him shoot instead. Or we could just do both. Or we wait and see... Nah, let's take it. Now Skinner hits. Well, it's gonna be close. He's taken off! Don't let him go, Looch! Guardian? Guardian, baby? Nope. Went back for reinforcements. Oh, no. All right, well, we can do this. I have faith. We've got blaster launchers. Thank God. How should we do this? So I think Reed can hit all of these guys.
On your tail!
That's awesome. That's actually really great. We could try for Haywire. Let's just take a look. We don't have to commit to it. Our shutdown chances are usually pretty good. Maybe that's what we use in this scenario. Oh, it's not even that great. And that's because we don't have the... We didn't bring the Skulljack on him. We've got the Skulljack on Skinner. And on Rainham. Just peachy. Should we go for this? And just be confident that we could take out the rest of the group? Maybe we do that first. Look at this. I mean, that's pretty good. Come on, Lucci, baby. I'll take a big fat execution if you want it. Just throwing that out there. Not quite.
It hit the plate!
Okay, so his hacking is decreased, but Hagen's hacking's not gonna be that great. I mean, let's take a look, why not? It's kind of confusing having this many specialists, actually. Well, 50-50. Our chances were slightly better with Looch. We have nothing on you.
Clear.
$87 for 7 to 9 damage, or yeah. See, Richardson was the one that we built in a dumb way. We could just use capacitor discharge.
Gremlin discharge now.
We have a whole bunch of them. Yeah, look at that. Boom. Silent killer. Then, with Hodgins, we could even just use combat protocol, put him down. Let's do it.
Could be something on this one.
Deadpool, love it. All right. Let's see what we got here. Brutal collection. I don't know what that means either. Beautiful, buddy. Oh, that's not cool. Oh, that sucks. No intel, but he's dead. Now, I think one of the problems with this, I don't know if they fixed this, but this is a bug where now on any hack, that soldier will take damage. Okay, superior scope, very nice. Hair trigger, superior. I don't even think we've seen one of those. And a core, awesome.
What am I doing with this?
So, our loadouts for these guys are certainly not optimal.
Advent troops spotted.
We've taken down, what, 6 enemies? There were, I think, 11? Could have been 13. We have not seen the gatekeeper yet. Pr- pretty sure this is a blaster launcher shot if I ever saw one. Let's check out what Luch's hacking is like.
Activate haywire.
Even without the skulljack. So we can totally disable him if we need to. My only worry here about throwing Skinner in to do the skull mine is that we're probably gonna set something else off there, aren't we? But we could aid protocol the hell out of him with everybody else. Let's go for it. Come on, Skinner! You were born for this! There you go. Nice. That's what I like to see. Let's get that intel. Okay, cool. Now let's see if that other soldier takes damage. It's just a turret.
We're good to go.
Okay, he didn't take damage, so maybe it only happens on actual hacking and not on skulljacking. That's possible. Let's bring Richardson up. We don't have any cover here. We do actually behind the tree. Not sure we're gonna be able to see him. We can. If I bring Luch in, he'll have eyes.
Moving.
We're getting like tough range here, but let's bring Reed in. And then Deadpool.
Good
Let's go by Luch.
Moving on target.
Should we just go for it? Just try and shoot this guy down? Yeah, I think we could probably, if we hit him a few times, he's down. Oh, that was not, no, that was good. Jesus, I thought that was Luch. Let's go, Reed. Nice try, nice try.
Not good.
This is good.
Went off the armor.
Let's throw the aid protocol out on Skinner. I like these chances. If one hits, he's toast. Or we can just take the guaranteed shot. And he's down. Watch out! Gun almost landed on Skinner.
Burn it through ammo fast!
That's right. Oh-ho! Lovely.
The armor.
Oh, he did hit him too. Shitty. Oh, no, he didn't hit him. He was saying, like, when we shot him, we hit the armor. Gotcha. You know what we could do? We could just aid protocol ourselves. And then take the shot. Nice. And then when he eventually shoots anything else, we'll get that shot off.
All right, I'll go.
Uh-oh, this is a freaking problem. Oh, it's another turret. Okay, well, maybe
we can use one of these.
Turrets are a little bit easier to deal with. Shut it down. Yeah, that could be our backup if we can't kill it. So Mick Richardson the fourth can hack it.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Can we get eyes with loot here? Yep.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Let's get the reload in.
It's killing time.
Oh, we don't have free reloads on him. Son of a bitch.
Oh,
this
so.
Is poor planning.
Moving.
Let's just... Oh, we can't double aid protocol. How have I never tried that until now?
Accessing.
Okay, now we'll see if he takes damage with the real hack. Jeez. Just barely. I feel like our hacking chances are always terrible. Even if it's like 80, I'm never confident. Yeah, see, he did take damage. Look at him. You heard it. That's not cool. That is not cool.
Heal him up.
Affirmative. Moving out.
And he'll continue to do that the entire mission. I don't see him being healed. What the hell? Oh, there we go. Finish it off, Skinner. Nice job, buddy.
Not too shabby.
One more. Yeah, goodbye.
Good riddance.
I guess that'll be okay.
Okay, so we're gonna have to watch Sasquatch here. And just watch our hacking in general.
Covering now.
Good to go.
Good to go.
I'm on Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Position confirmed.
What's over there?
So, let's go in through these bottom doors, I think.
Roger that.
No problem, boss.
We still have a lot of explosives. We have an EMP bomb.
Heading out. I'm on it.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Got it covered.
On Overwatch.
I actually wonder which squad makeup of all the same class would be the best. I'm thinking Grenadiers is probably the easiest. And I say easy... very lightly. Let's lead with one
I
of these guys.
Uh
oh. Hello. We just bought a one-way ticket to Pound Town, and it is ugly. But we can also blow a lot up. So. Let's give some aid protocol before we do anything. Just in case things don't go the way that we're hoping. And then...
No use
let's blast
running.
Away. Hello. Where's the other Archon?
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Isn't he, like, right over here? I don't like that.
Affirmative, moving out!
Okay, Reed doesn't have a lot left in the tank, unfortunately. We'll give the covering fire overwatch to Looch. Um, actually don't like the way that this is shaping up. Let's see what we can do against this big bubble. There you go. Right in the eye hole. Not even close.
Adjusting sights.
Okay. So we have the EMP bomb, which I think would be delightful. Come on, shut it down, buddy. Yes. Good job. It's actually significant. I'm gonna bring Skinner to this side, grab some full cover. That's huge. 9 damage to the chesticles. Let's see if Katuzi can take him down. Not quite. But I'm all for blowing up facilities, so it's all good. And then... this is actually not the greatest.
Heading there now.
Oh ho!
Heads down.
Needed one of those. Thank you. Okay, so these guys, they're gonna shoot this guy and he's probably toast. And then we can just hammer down the gatekeeper and I think we're gonna be okay. I gotta believe. Yeah, there you go. That'll do.
There you go.
There you go. All right, Luch, you want to show them how it's done? Oh, of course you were too close.
Hostile neutralized.
Of course.
I'm going. On my way.
We're gonna bring everybody in close, just in case things get gnarly.
Position confirmed.
I'm going.
Oh, that'll be fun.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
That's gonna be awesome. Okay, Mick Richardson, the 4th.
Alright, I'll go!
Thank you. Probably put that cigarette out before operating the X4 charges.
Menace 1-5, status
next time.
Confirmed. X4 charges are armed. Move to
probably
the extraction point for immediate evac.
Safer-ish?
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Oh, I'm actually gonna put Luch up here.
I'm on the move!
Who else can get up top?
Heading
Deadpool.
To that location.
And Skinner.
Whatever
oh, this
say.
Is dirty.
What's over there?
And then Katuzi, come on in.
Scanning.
Now Luch does not have the reloader, so he's only gonna get one shot off. That's fine. It's gonna be a great shot.
On overwatch. Come and get some.
Come get some.
Got it covered.
Oh, these poor souls, they don't even know. Look at the gremlins. Just hunting.
Advent troops here.
Targets acquired. Come on, guys, clean them up. Oh! What? Going back to Skinner. Keep going, Skinner. He's getting it again. Oh! Fuck yes. Specialists.
Menace 1-5. All hostile contacts near your position have been eliminated. Move to rendezvous for extraction.
I need an evac here!
Got it. We're evacing.
Already there!
Orders confirmed. On the move.
I can handle it.
Will do. Okay.
Very impressive squad.
Heading to that location.
We took a few hits. Mostly from feedback damage, actually.
I'm out of here.
And then we had that explosion.
Evac confirmed. Just in time.
Let's just pop our restoration because we have it.
Give him the mist. Ready to
Let's go.
I'm gone.
Overpowered. Don't know what that means. I'm gonna check right now, actually.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges detonated.
Like that. That was awesome. So, Skinner, most attacks. Looch, most damage. Sasquatch, move the furthest. And most under fire, Skinner as well. Okay, so overpowered is an achievement that you get when you use a squad with the same class and win any mission. That's cool. That's cool. I'm happy about that. I'll take it. Why not? That was actually really fun to do. I think if we wanted to try the other alien facilities with, like, as many of the classes we can, it's not a bad idea. My only worry is that we're coming up on the final missions here, and I don't want people to be, like, wounded, like in this case. So, something to think about. There's the soap, a little bit of intel, and a hair trigger. Katuzi's hurt. All right. So I think what we do, honestly, I think we just go right into the next alien facility from here. We've got two more, and then we go to the network tower, like planned. And then our plan for world domination is totally complete, pretty much. Yeah, let's do it. So this one, Operation Hellish Slumber, it's gonna have an Andromedon, a Viper, a Gatekeeper. Basically, I just scanned for three things: Andromedon, Gatekeeper, Sectapod. I'm like, okay,
setting
cool.
Course for the Chilean but not cool. District.
But I'm thinking we could take out a batch of Grenadiers. That'd be pretty wild. Some people were requesting that previously. So let's grab Polo. Donnie. Buninski. Tommy. God, Tom, I want a promotion for you just so badly. Tudor. And then who else? I think we should bring Twitch because he's never been on a mission. That makes sense, right? I think it makes sense. Now, with Polo, we can actually give him... Oh, we have the scope on him. It's beautiful. Give him the superior hair trigger, then. Now he's the leader he was born to be. The only thing better is if we give him a PCS implant for aim. But he's significantly better off than he was previously. So that's cool. We also have the war suits if we want. But I think what we'll do is we'll bring EMP bomb there. Donnie, you can carry two of them. Actually, it makes sense to do that a different way. Let's bring acid bombs there. Puninsky, did we go salvo? Oh no, we went totally the other way. And we gave you the superior perception. Okay. I mean, that actually makes sense with chain shot. Let's give you the superior scope, superior repeater, and why not grab the hair trigger? Okay, so Puninsky's all about taking shots, okay? So we gotta remember that. Let's see. Tommy, I give you the other EMP bomb, so we have like four of them out here. Pichon, let's give you tracer rounds. Let's give you the Wraith suit. And back to those tracer rounds. And then we'll give them like a special grenade each. Yeah, that can work. I like that. And then let's bring mimic beacons because we have the space. Since Puninsky is going to be dishing out damage, let's maybe go AP rounds. Or do we want to go blue screen? They're both good. Yeah, we could go AP. Andromeda, let's give you tracer rounds. And you know what? Let's not go. Let's grab blue screens here as well instead of the mimic beacon. Okay. So this is going to be our almost all Grenadier squad with Pichon. Polo, Donatello, Puninsky. Is that how I'm saying that? Puninsky? Something like that. Andromeda, Dumitrescu, and Pichon. Wish me luck, guys. Operation Hellish Slumber. One more alien facility after this, and then it's off to the Advent Tower. See you guys next time. Bye.
The world you once knew is no more. Earth is now ruled by the Advent Coalition and their alien masters.